What's up guys, today's video is on the top 5 best 3D printers in 2023. Through extensive research and testing, I put together a list of options that will meet the need of different types of buyers. So whether it's price, performance or its particular use, we have got you covered. For more information on the products, I have included the links in the description box down below which are fitted for the best prices. So like the video, comment and don't forget to subscribe. Now let's get started. We'll start our review list of today with the Elgo Mars 3 Pro, aka the best affordable 3D printer available on the market in 2023. The company has made a number of improvements here to the tried and true design of the past, leading to the Mars 3 Pro with sleek refresh look, increased installation space and a higher resolution 4K LCD screening offering 35 microprint resolution. The Mars 3 Pro delivers more detail with even higher print volume than its predecessors. Thanks to the 4K LCD screen, you'll find that the print have slightly sharpened edges. Apart from this, the truth is that Mars 3 offers much more than high resolution. Elgo has reworked almost all the best parts of its previous models into the best design, yet keeping the same reliable character we have always appreciated. Mars 3 Pro has a round design that gives it modern professional look. The printer's base is same and abandoning the angular design of the past and opting for an injection molded plastic cover instead of the sheet metal of the previous model. Another small but smart design choice is the placement of the power button, no longer tucked away in the back. It's now conveniently located in the front next to the USB slot and below the 3.5-inch touchscreen. The interior of the Mars 3 Pro has been completely revamped with a large build plate, a redesigned tank and a higher resolution screen with a new light source underneath. Obviously, the biggest improvement is the new model is the screen resolution and with it, the improvement in the print quality. Last but not least, we light up the inside of the Mars 3 Pro based mainly its new light source. If you are completely new to design 3D printing, you will already know how important UV light is. And if you are new here, the low down UV light passes through the illuminated pixels and curves. The photorizin on the top layer creating the print for the Mars 3 Pro Elgo opted for a powerful chip onboard LED light source. For the list price, you can't beat this one. Up next, we present you the Any Cubic Wiper, the best volume 3D printer available on the market in 2023. Wiper is the first fully automatic FDM leveling machine, and it's a premium addition to the company's line of FDM 3D printers. This increase will make it easier for users to operate the printer without error compared to other FDM printers on the market. The Wiper stands out with its fully automatic leveling and ease of use at an affordable price. The Any Cubic Wiper 3D printer is equipped with a high precision strain sensor and a 16-point scoring module, allowing the smart scoring system to adjust automatically to any irregularities. In the printer table, this eliminates the need for manual leveling. The printer has technology that combines a steel spring and a soft magnetic rubber. This makes the print templates stronger, harder to bend, easier to remove, and saves user from having to use backing paper or glue. There is also a large touchscreen with a simple and fluid user interface. The printing speed is 30 faster than any Cubic Mega series. The Wiper has a print area of 245 by 245 by 260 mm, which is quite generous and meets the need of many users. In addition, the structure is modular, allowing assembly in simple steps and making maintenance easier. The printhead is designed with a two-way heat dissipation system with a dual fan, making it perfect for quick cooling. There is also a common thread break detection system and a mechanism to continue printing in the event of power failure. The printing is very good with lots of fine details and no major errors. The interface is basic and quite simple, still it's easy to use and thankfully hasn't stopped. The awesome hardware from Shining, and when you consider the Wiper's generous volume and auto leveling features, it is easy to justify its price. For the list price, you can't beat this one. If you are looking for a product of highest quality, we decided to single out the Prusa MK3S Plus for you as the best premium 3D printer available on the market in 2023. This model has improved some of the underperforming cases of its previous network. Layer leveling chrome, you will enjoy a 250 by 210 by 210 mm build space, removable magnetic pie, coated steel print bed, bone tech dual extrusion system, and a host of features of top trial results. Using branded filaments and profiles with the MK3S Plus is extremely easy, and the print quality, the default profile is impressive. Like all the original present printers before it, the new i3 MK3S Plus is open source. A principle the brand adheres to, and all circuit board diagrams, parts list, drawing, and online code are free worldwide access. The general design of the MK3 Plus has not changed compared to the previous MK3S, although minor design improvements now make a slim maintenance easier among the few things that have changed in the new Super Pinda. Bed leveling probe, along with minor changes to the design of the X and Y axis. The way the print head handles flex filaments and fan mounting, the device also includes the usual prusa research, range maintenance tools, replacement bolts and nuts, sticker gels, and printable instructions. Further level of sophistication of the MK3S Plus is the wide range of diagnostics and self-tests that the printer can perform. In addition to the initial calibration wizard that runs when the printer is turned on, you can access a sub-menu of calibration tests, such as spindle check, the 9-point automatic bed level test, the ability to reach calibration and maintain temperature. Another useful but not so common test, the prusa MK3S Plus works seamlessly with prusa research in-house cleaning system. Visual slicer based on the open source slice through or toolbox. Like the printer, the cutter also offers smart and easy to use features that seems designed to improve print quality. Without complicating things with complex menu structures and dense terminology, if you can afford this piece, we say go for it. Up next, we present you the silver medal and the title of the runner-up as 3D printed on the market in 2023. The Corexy Ender 3 S1 Pro. The new version of the S1 is within the economy range of Corexy 3D printers, and comes with much more significant changes than previous updates, as they are not just aesthetic improvements in the newer Ender 3 S1, we find important differences among which its new direct extrusion system stand out. The most interesting thing about the Corexy Ender 3 Pro S1 is undoubtedly its new direct extrusion system called Sprite, a novelty that will undoubtedly soon be installed by new printers and which can be purchased separately among others. Novelties of this 3D printer, we find CR-touch self-leveling, filament break detection, double Z-axis color display, silent drivers, and much more. The device stands out mainly for its high efficiency despite its lightness at only 310 grams fully assembled. It provides strong thrust with its dual transmission system. Its thrust ratio is 1 to 3.5, and it's confirmed to be compatible with many other 3D printers from the brand, so it can be bought as separate accessory soon. This 3D printer includes a self-leveling system thanks to the CR-touch accessory, the second generation of sensor that we have already seen in some previous ones. If we want to use the manual leveling that many of us are used to, this can of course be done without any problems. As for the electronics we will find inside the Ender 3 Pro S1, we can forget about changing boards or drivers. This 3D printer is already included with a 32-bit board, silent drivers, which is why it does not exceed 50 decibels of noise during operation, a very interesting feature if we work or sleep near the printer. To control printer setting, the Ender 3 Pro S1 comes with a large color display, allowing for easy controls, as well as enhancing the overall aesthetic new to Corexy. The most striking feature is the energy efficient LED light bar at the top, in addition to allowing us to better see the impressions when they are in progress. It will help us to get better time recording or video of our impressions. Good stuff, thumbs up from here. Finally, we present you the best overall 3D printer in 2023. The AnyCubic Cobra Max. This is a 3D printer with huge print volume for its price, ideal for cosplay pieces or very large models. Cobra Max is a 3D printer with particularly large print volume of 400x400x450mm, which means that the machine itself is bulky. You will need a minimum space of about 60x60cm on the table assembly. However, it is extremely simple. All the other elements are already assembled in these two large pieces. So all you have to do is Screw the bridge to the base, fix the beams that give the bridge more stability, remove the protective plastic, connect the cables and attach the claw pad with some clips. The process is quite intuitive for anyone who has used a 3D printer before and affordable. Even if this is a first printer, the piece is not only adhered perfectly to the bed without the need for glue and almost without the need of adhesion and cutting. It's also insultingly easy to tell them apart. Usually, you don't need even to use the spatula that comes with the printer, which is otherwise very good. The Cobra Max uses a 25-point automatic calibration system. The end of the meter is lowered over the bed and measures the distance in dotted grid over the entire bed. The result of this calibration, together with the even distribution of heat over the entire layer, translates into perfect first layer and parts without deformation, even if they occupy the entire layer in any direction. Anycubic did a great job here, and it's a key point because head calibration is half the trouble of the filament. 3D printers can give you print files are loaded into the printer via the micro SD card slot on the front. It's also possible to add files via USB using an adapter. Additionally, the Cobra Max is one of the quickest FDM printers currently on the market. Overall, this product delivers premium performance at the best possible price. Quality ratio, you wanted the best and you got it. So, that's all for now. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, see you guys later.